where it was installed. There.
Now you see the thing half finished.
Oh, yes. Let's just install it for him, shall we? No.
That can't be right.
There.
No. That won't work.
Put it down. I can't choose the piece over there.
That looks wrong.
Yeah, it does. No!
That can't be right. No, that won't work.
There we go, missing piece. Why's Gun done him in and hid him under the patio? What's this? No. Music still going. Matches all over the place. Why do they have separate bedrooms? Guess they ain't getting no good loving.
Separate bedrooms.
Yeah.
Separate pictures. What is here?
Music's still playing. No, I don't talk to the picture. Can I further investigate this?
I'm alright, no.
Ah, bashed him with this.
Incidental.
Looks not.
Nope. Not everything here is going to be wrong.
Thank you. Smash it.
I think this is any use to us.
They've got a mailbox. Anything around the house I missed? Ah. Is that it? Stand all over the flowers. What's this? Does this door lead to?
Seems irrelevant.
Really? It's poison.
I'm not sure this means much.
Oh, that's it. Take a shit. No! Sick of seeing them.
We found a receipt in the trunk of your husband's car for a live pig. This receipt was made out to an F Morgan.
A pig? Adrian runs a tool business. That would be Frank Morgan. God knows what he's up to.
Oh. Not a bit of doubt.
Tell us about the photo of Adrian in the bedroom.
What is there to tell? It's from his most recent business trip to Seattle.
Liar.
There's plenty to tell. You just won't tell it. You're lying about the photograph, Mrs. Black.
You're incredibly rude and insensitive. But I guess you know.